hear this story about a tunnel and its glory, with its history that is held in high renown. And the trains that rode its rails, leaving echoes of its tales that ran beneath the streets of Brockville town. Hear the engine all aboard as we travel down the gorge through the oldest railway tunnel in the land. It was dug out long ago in Brockville, Ontario, back some 150 years ago. With its engine filled with steam, you could hear the whistle scream as it traveled down the rails down below. The St. Lawrence was its stop, with the cargo that it brought to load upon the ships away they'd go. Hear the engine all aboard as we travel down the gorge through the oldest railway tunnel in the land. It was dug out long ago in Brockville, Ontario, back some 150 years ago. The old tunnel's still a sight, with its lights all shining bright, as the town folks take a stroll through lights aglow. Though it's close to half a mile, well, the trip is well worthwhile through the rock cut that was chiseled long ago. Hear the engine all aboard as we travel down the gorge through the oldest railway tunnel in the land. It was dug out long ago in Brockville, Ontario, back some 150 years ago. Hear the engine all aboard as we travel down the gorge through the oldest railway tunnel in the land. It was dug out long ago in Brockville, Ontario, back some 150 years ago. Back some 150 years ago.